This is the big one. This is the list over from the cheering final. Without the Nationals, this is the main event. The Warrnambools are still the main event. Yeah, could we have some assistance with a bit of wool rolling, please? We're going to have a fair bit come across the table. The senior shearers, if you're not out the back, you know that you should be.
Please, people, jump up, you wool handlers. You novice, you senior wool handlers, jump up and give us a hand. Don't be shy. Here it comes. Have a look at it now. Who's it going to be? Have a look at your time, ladies and gentlemen. 42, 43, 44 seconds. It's getting quicker in that lot. Warnes, he's your Australian. That's the man you're going to get behind. But it's the man with all the experience, Digger Barnum. He's focused and he's back out here in 54, 55 seconds. We need a catcher out the back, please. We need catchers out the back. One catcher out there, give us a hand. And away we go again. Right back out there at the front, Johnny boy. How do you look at
him? Oh, Digger Barnes is the oldest man competing here this weekend, but he's stoked up. He said, I'll show these young boys. Come on, you guys. Come on, Rambo Smith. Go with him, son. Johnny Kirkpatrick right there. But it's Digger Barnes about to lean down. Long blue time for the Digger. As he steps over, he puts the big ones in. Look at Ranger. Look at you. Look at these guys, this is an open final.
Touch Crawford and Nathan Lilly. If you're not out the back, you'll lose points. 3 points have been called. Touch Crawford and Nathan Lilly required to turn out the back. Don't spoil your day.
Nathan's been out there with Tuts, and I'm not sure where Tuts' location is. If you know Tuts and you don't want her to lose points, jump out the back there for it just to be safe. And away we go again. Have a look at it. Ladies and gentlemen, stand number 3 for your information. He won the Golden Shears. But that man up there on stand number 6, he's been around for a long, long time. And he knows what it's all about. And have a look at him at the moment. He's really putting it to him. Right there. Back at you comes Dave Buick. Just stay behind him. Keep those cards clicking, if you please, up there in the stands. And away we go again. Mark Granger, he's not too far behind them either, holding the quality if he will. It's Roland Smith, can he get a flow on? Can he wind these two pace setters back up there on stands 5 and 6, John?
It's Digger Barnes at the moment, down the ribbon side he comes, but David Buick, he's right from him. Who's going to be pulling around a person going for the next one? Keep the cards going, boys, it makes it easy on us. Come on, you guys, go hard, you're in the final. Rambo Smith picks a leg of a down the ribbon side. I'm getting dry, bait layer. There goes Rambo Smith, 2 rows ago. But it's still Digger Barnes up on the upper mind to the top, let it go. Buick's right there with him up the neck. Come
It is, but here we go. Look at the world machine on stand number 5. Long blow time for Buick. Right there with him comes Barnum. Digger Barnum and Buick. Who's going to turn down that last side, ladies and gentlemen? It's the 5 Kiwis and the 1 Aussie. He's the champ at the moment. Can he do it again shortly? Shannon Warnes is this evening's event. He's back in and he's out and he changes the car on the sheet number 4. 3 minutes and 27, 28, 29. And there goes sheet number 4 up there for Buick. He's shearing well under the minute of sheet, ladies and gentlemen. This is speed shear style, is it not? You Kiwis represent. Get behind your men. Who's your favourite? What Kiwis out there are going to get behind Dave Buick? Get the ones he goes up the neck in 1, 2, and there we go.
Keep the cards rolling, boys. Keep the cards rolling. They're queuing at the moment like an old well-oiled machine. Look at him up the deck, he goes. But Digger Barnes has got a beauty. He's got a real pretty one this time. And he's about to lean down. And long blow time for the Jimmy Barnes on stand 6. Will he catch Buick? Oh, these guys are going rusty.
Oh, isn't that what? Look at this man up here, Starship Enterprises. This man on stand number 1, Johnny Kay. Have a look at him. Can he pull him back also? It's quality to boot. And isn't he showing it up there, ladies and gentlemen? Only 11 on the board. He's got it. He's doing it through absolutely tremendous job. Top knot goes there for Mark Granger. These boys are absolutely pumping, aren't they? Into the undermine goes the machine on stand number 5. Come on for the stage. You're up there on stand 6. Comes Digger Barnum. He wants this, ladies and gentlemen. I haven't seen that man with so much focus in a lot of years. Tries the belly, and away we go again. Unwritten down the last side comes Granger. Smith, back in he goes. Long blow for Warnes. Here comes Kilpatrick, and away we go. Oh, it's all happening in the world. Long blow and down the last side. We've opened up a lead. Pulled up there for Buick. This man's in front, he's put up to the best of them. Isn't he what? He's really coming to form at the right time, hasn't he? David Buick, can he hold on? Closest man to him up there on stand number six will be Digger Brown. Johnny, tell me something.
Oh, mate, he is going hard. This Buick, I just love the way he sneaks into the pen. Doesn't stir the sheep up. He pulled a half a sheep on some of them. A quarter on Diggy Barnes, but Digger Barnes won't give him. He's got the experience behind. Come on, Rainbow Smith. Do you just think, son? Come on, you can cheer fast on that. You're the golden cheers champ. There goes Digger Barnes, but it's Buick, the old car himself. Up the neck he goes, mate. These boys are stoked. How's horse to kill Patrick over here, Westy?
Oh, Kirkpatrick, my man. Have a look at this guy here. He's got nearly half the points on some of these other competitors. Right there with him, the next best on the score is Shannon Warness. Come on, you Aussies. Get behind Warness. Let's start the rank and rise. I need you now. He needs you. Australia, Victoria and Warrnambool. That's the man you need to back if you want to see him take this title out. But right here, right now, it's all the Kiwis. They're really humming up there on stand number five with Buick. That's old Buick back in. Here we come now, down the line of sight comes Digger Barn on stand number six, and under mine goes McGranger. Over the head and down comes Roland Smith. Watch this man fly on stand number seven, Conlon.
Oh, Buick is going for him. He's put right away from these guys. He's got a half a sheep on him. The next is Digger Barnes. Watch this Kilpatrick down on stand one. He's going hard. Here comes Rambo Smith. Now he's starting to put it all together. Will he catch these guys? Of course he can catch them, Westy.
Oh, can he want that man on stand number three? I'll tell you that sheep number eight just rolled over for him. We've just got over the halfway mark for him. And I'll tell you what now, over down and around the neck he goes. He's about half a sheep behind David Buick. Buick, you want to keep humming, mate, because here comes Digger Barnes. And around the back of the head we go with Roland Smith. I think he might be able to start to wind up. Has he left his best sheep to last? He's got his fellow man up there in Dion around the pen. And I think that could be a little bit of an advantage as we work away there now. It's going to come down on selection of sheep in the what, John?
Oh, Digger Barnes is making one of them, but here comes down on the ribbon side. He's making a run and fall. All right, he's left the good ones from us. Have they all left the good ones? I'm not going to kick and lose half a shoot. But Rambo Smith goes in for another one. Oh, he's got a honey here. Look at this one. Oh, she's a pretty sheep. If only she could cook it so. But let go, Digger Barnes. But here comes the Rambo Smith.
Oh, don't put a stereotype on it here as we go away again. On stand number three, down the last side goes Buick. Long below time up there for Digger Barnes. And back in, here we go for Kirkpatrick on stand number one. He's got sheep nine onto the board now. So he's still holding it to them, ladies and gentlemen. He won't let them get right round him just yet. Here comes Buick. He's got the lights of flashing, ladies and gentlemen. Here we come for Buick. He's had one. I'll put a full one around the rest of them if I can. And last side now. On there number six we go. Come on, Australia. Get behind Warness now. Here he comes again. Sheep number nine about to come onto the board. Sheep 10 now. There it goes for Roland Smith. He's got the sweat starting to break out now. He's won the home there on these points on stands five and six. He's starting to pull back six. Is he? Oh, what a bit of work to do here now, John.
Yeah, Rambo, mate, he's starting to move. Digger Barnes is up the neck, he will not give in. Is a Buick at the bit tired? I don't think so. But these boys are starting to breathe down the back of his neck because they get so close behind him. Look at him about to drop him down long blow time. It's still a Buick machine down the ribbon side. Rambo Smith puts the big one to, oh, he's going for it now.
Oh, yeah, rolling up there, ladies and gentlemen, current champ for the Golden Shears. But this man, don't glide him off just yet up here on stand number one, John Kirkpatrick. He's won it a couple of times himself. He knows what it's all about. Just suck the big ones in and hold it to them and see where they end up. Up the neck we go again for Buick up there, Dave. Look at this man. He's the man. He's the world machine around the back of the hill we go. Okay, so he's starting to pull it off. We're starting to wind back in. We've got stand number three, Smith, and stand number six is Digger Barnes, the next two closest. Johnny boy, Johnny boy, Johnny boy.
Oh, mate, Buick will not give his. Look at him, he said, you can run at me, but I'll find another gear. He just put on the turbo. Overcharge, look at him go. Buick, he should start to move along. You boys aren't going to catch him. Come on, give in. Look at him. He is moving. Digger Barnes puts a couple of quickies in. Rambo Smith turns to the last up. But Buick at the moment.
Oh, it is Buick at the moment. I'll tell you what, he's got that Dave Gordon up there in the pen, the young gun. He might have a secret for him. He's left a little humming aroma for him there in the pen, and he what? Is that the correct number of sheep? Sheep number 12 is up there by the looks of it. And have a look at the time, ladies and gentlemen. Show your appreciation as he hits the one blow in 10 minutes and 16 seconds, and he's on sheep number 12. You've only got three more sheep to go, and it'll be all over for David Buick. Look at this man. He doesn't look like slowing down. Roland Smith around the back of the ear will go again. He's got the front now. It's Roland Smith. He's in the next closest shearer to David Buick. Last side kicker for Buick, but he's brought it back together, and on the long blow we go with Smith. Oh, John, have a look at what's it looking like up there for Digger Farm.
We're going hard, mate, but I think Rambo Smith is starting to make his move now. Look, he wants to stand free, ladies and gentlemen. Down the weapon side he comes, but Fury won't come in. There comes a Smith on stand free. He's got a cracking, ladies and gentlemen. He's having a big crack, this fella. Fury won't get in. Come on, Smithy, go with him, boy.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to stick with my man up there on stand number 5, Dave Buick. Come on, you Kiwis out there. Maybe there's a few expats as well. Get behind your old man. Top knot goes for Roland Smith. And away we go again, up and around the head. But it's just Buick. Buick lifts to another gear. Isn't this man shearing out of his skin at the moment? He's down the last side. Catch me if you can. I don't think you can, he says. And back in we go for our second Australian. The champion is Shannon Warness. Warness fans, where?
He just keeps finding another gear, Buick. He just put on overdrive again. How many overdrives he got? Rambo Smith down the weapon side he comes. He's not that far away. Digger Barnes is still going to be able to go, mate. Mark Ranger's right there. Johnny Kirkpatrick is flying on this fella. He's on number 12. Look at him. He's right up there with him. Have a look at this fella. Go for it. Keep those cars turning, boys. That'd be good.
Oh, they've got them turning, they've turned them a full circle, they've got to go back around again. We've got sheep number 14 up there now on the Buick stand. Here we go back in for Granger, in for Balm up there on stand number 6. Here comes Kirkpatrick again. He's going to turn that card around on the sheep number 1 again. We've got 13 on the board. But look at these shearers fly down that last side, not too far away. We'll be looking for that last sheep, we'll be on the board now. I think it is on the stand number 5. Yes, it is there. Have a look at this man fly.
It's all Buick at the moment. Johnny Kirkpatrick's on fire off the fight pace. Smith is right there. He's putting the big ones in. Are we on the last sheet? Is it the number 14? Is it 15? I can't see. They've got number 2 up there on Buick. What number are we on? Stand 5. What number sheet? How many got left in the pen there, mate?
How many in the pen, Davo?
They got what?
0.
That's 0. He's on his last one. They're not going to catch him, no way, this Buick boy, he's done a beautiful job, no, he's had a real good shed. Here comes Digger Barnes, but ladies and gentlemen, on standby, give a big warm welcome to Wallable, David Buick. He takes out the time stake.
Oh, and have a look at the quality points up there too, ladies and gentlemen. Shannon Warness is out in front on quality. He might be a little bit off the pace at the moment of these other competitors, but he's going to need you just to keep him along. Here we go, Roland Smith, not too far away from pulling out of gear on his 15th and final sheep, also on stand number 3. Put your hands together, Warnable, for that man.
Good cheer, Rambo.
Our next man up there on stand number 6, and not too far away also, there goes Johnny K. Slips in on stand number 1. Put your hands together for that man. Stand number 6, keep it going for Digger Balm.
Not necessarily the fastest time wins it, if they've got the quality, they could be a sheep or two behind and still come out with it.
Don't forget as we work away with our last two competitors here, it's all about their quality and about the time. Every 20 seconds costing these competitors a point, they have the judges looking for all fibres cut twice for a second cut or skin removed.
Last sheet for Warren Edge, but have a look at the point. 38, that'll put him up there.
It's not official, but it gives you a bit of an idea how they're going for quality.
If you have a look at that lady ladies and gentlemen. That time, the quality point up there over here.